It is rumored that HTC is releasing a new Windows smartphone, Tiara. The phone seems to be of the mid-range class. It has no LTE, but it should not be pricey either. Tiara will come in a 4.3-inch Super LCD 2-capacitive touchscreen display with 480x800 pixel resolution. It will include a high pixel density of 217 pixels per inch. HTC Tiara is powered by 1.2 GHz dual-core processor along with 1 GB of RAM and 8 GB of internal memory, expandable up to 32 GB via microSD card. It has 8-megapixel rear camera with autofocus and LED flash, featuring geotagging, face detection, touch focus. The phone also has 1.6-megapixel front-facing camera. The smartphone has 1,800 mAh battery and will run on Microsoft Windows Phone 8 OS.